Hi, I'm Carlos Santana, and it gives me a great joy and pleasure to share with you this three great grand guitar players who shaped not only my life, but a lot of musicians like myself.
No, they were more than just friends. I feel they're probably some of the greatest influences on music on a whole generation.
The same background, you know, our musical background and where we came from and what we listened to. You know, in common, and then all those years we played together, you know, it's somehow made a very deep groove in our memories, and you know, it doesn't take much to lock it.
They're like Zen masters in a sense that the way they put their music together, it makes the listener relax.
The worst rock and roll group in the world. The worst?
Yes.
You couldn't pick four more horrible geezers that make the worst noise that you've ever heard in your life.
I'll give you an example of how he affected me. For example, when I came to America, most of my my language, guitar language, was derived from B.B. King, Freddie King, and the King, you know, like. That kind of stuff. You know?
Its bass guitar is not very good, but it's historic.
What about the little singer? What's your opinion of him?
Well, I think he does a damn good job out there. Personally, I mean, I wouldn't go out there up front with nothing to protect me but a small microphone. But he manages to revolve it so fast that when people do throw things, he gets sort of desiccated egg and sliced tomato. I turn my cymbals up this way so that at the end of the night I have a salad mixed. I just sprinkle some salt and some Italian seasoning on it, and that sort of really ends up my evening.
People want to say, man, you know, I heard that song many, many times, but I never heard it that way. They help to inspire us to seek other forms of expression and communication.
I suppose all his friends have been on here for tonight, and one of several. I've told you about all the mad things he's done in life, such as, you know, breaking up rooms, driving his car into swimming pools, driving his car into foyers. Well, I'm not going to tell you about any of that. You know, I'm just here. And us weeping out.